Hello everybody, Gutsuner Gamer here. And today we are doing Super Mario 64. This is an emulator that I found for Super Mario. And actually I'm going to need to look at the controls because I completely forgot what the controls are. Okay, yeah, so it's just WASD. WASD space. Let's go. I have played this before, and that's what that is, but, let's get into this.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Okay, well, I guess that's it. There's the Yoda. Keto? Probably gonna anger a lot of people that, but I cannot. The Keto. Right? I don't remember his name. Probably gonna anger a lot of people that. And the white. And there's a knife. Hey!
It's a me, Mario! Let's go! Now, you reach Princess Toadstool's castle via a warp pipe. Using the controller as a piece of cake, press A to jump and B to attack. I do not have these controls, so I have to go off of what I want. So this is attack, this is the crouch, this is the menu, and it is everything else. Okay. Let this camera. Up. There's the Keto again. Good afternoon, Lakito Bros here, reporting live from just outside Princess's castle. Mario has just arrived on the scene and will be filming the action live as he enters the castle and pursues the missing power stars. Seasoned cameraman will be shooting from the recommended angle, but you can change the camera angle by pressing the C buttons. If you can't adjust the view any further, we'll just buzz. Take a look at the surroundings, stop, and press C up. Press A to resume play, switch camera modes with the R button, signs along the way, reviews and instructions. Right now, reporting live, this has been the Lakito Bros. That's basically just explaining how to use the camera, and it's meant for a controller. I do not have a controller, this is an emulator on the PC.
Oh, no one's home, no scrap, no come back.
Eh, don't think so. Okay. So I guess, without further ado, I guess I'll just go into the... to here. Yep, if you're looking for pro gameplay, this is definitely not the place because I am not good at this. Just thought you should know. Ah, you're smack dab in the middle of the battlefield. You find power stars the Bowser's hole inside the painting worlds. First talk to the Bob-omb buddy, press B to talk, he'll certainly help you out, and so it was comrades in other areas. Read something. If you want to read that, you can just pause the video. Wrong button. Okay. Yes, I'll be plastered by a water bomb. Okay. So, first area. This is a very iconic area. Not extremely iconic, I guess, but pretty iconic. Here we go. Okay, so first off, I have to go. First off, I have to go up to the Big Ba-Bomb on top of the hill. For those who don't know, the controls in the game are a little bit lackluster, especially since I'm on PC and, it's emulated. Or even if they were good to begin with, they would not be good because it's emulated. Okay.
I'm the Big Bomb, Lord of all blasting matter, King of Bombs the world over. How dare you scare my mountain? What right have you to set on my Imperial mountaintop? You may have eluded my guards, but you'll never escape my grasp, and you'll never take away my power star. I hereby challenge you, Mario. You want the star I hold? Prove yourself in battle. You pick me up from the back and hurl me off to this royal turf. I think you cannot.
Oh no, whatever shall I do? I got it. Just grab them already. Whack. Okay, so I guess I don't have to throw them off. I must fight with honor. It's against the rules to throw the king out of the ring. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'll just do that again. I got it. How dare you? I am the Mario. You do not dare to throw me out like that. Like this. Hang on. They all suck. These controls in this, not amazing. Also, the movement in this, not amazing. It is a very good game though. Enjoyable. You shall not knock me off again. This time I will be the one knocking you off. Yeah. I've heard your spiel. For those who don't know and have no idea about this, basically I have to hit him directly on the back, and it is not very forgiving with this, and very slidey. As you can see there, I was grabbing him like 3 or 4 times, and it was having none of it. Okay. So hopefully, I don't think he actually is able to get out of my grasp, so I think I can just toss him off the edge. Okay, come on. Are you kidding? That's some grade A bull. There we go. It's really hard to get the accurate look at this. Oh, he's going all the way down. All the way down. I must fight with honor, blah 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 blah. Don't be throwing me out of the ring, even though that's exactly what you have to do. Ducking over here. Hey, just saying, Mario is very strong to keep picking up this thing. Okay, that's time number 2. This didn't count because I got knocked off. Blah, 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 blah. Think I have to keep throwing him out of the ring? Mario, could you not? So janky. Grab him already! Thank you, jeez. With the jankiest possible controls they could have. I think this is the last one? Okay, so I actually don't have to knock him off. I thought I did. Whatever. Apparently I have to throw him on the ground 3 times. I don't remember. I thought it was to throw him off, but whatever. Throw him. Okay, so he took damage there. Not moving forward, just going sideways. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna pay me likes you. I'm sure you'd like you to defeat me. You might be fast enough to ground me, but you'll have to pick up the pace if you want to take King Bowser by the tail. Methinks my troops should learn a lesson from you. Here's your star, as I promised. You want to see me again, select the star from me. For now, farewell. And he blew it. It's like, oh, here's the star.
Ugh, I'm dead.
Hey, okay, sure about that?
Here we go!
I guess he's not permanently dead, because...
Yep, there we go.
You have a card one of the stars. You can now open one of the seer dozers in the castle. I was dreaming. Storyline. Wait. Now, Koopa the Quick. Hey Mario, it's true that you beat Big Bomb? Cool. You must be strong and pretty fast. How fast are you anyway? Fast enough to beat me, Koopa the Quick? I don't think so, just try me. How about a race to the mountaintop where the Big Bomb was? What do you say? When I say go, let the race begin. Go. Okay, so he starts off, pretty slow, but then he speeds up, so you gotta be pretty fast about this. Okay. Oh, and you can't use the cannons, by the way, if anyone was thinking that. Which, I'm pretty sure I haven't even activated the cannons yet, because I haven't talked to the other pink guy. Ugh. Okay. Think I'm beating him? Not entirely sure right now. Okay. Yeah, I haven't even activated most of the cannons, so. Hey, I did it. Now I gotta wait for him. Where is he? I can hear him, but I can't see him. Oh, look at him. Taking him so long to get up here. Keep it quick, more like keep it slow. Takes him forever to get up here, jeez.
Well, you really are fast, a human blur. Here you go, you want it fair and square.
Yeah. So, basically, this would be a challenge if I didn't know how to do it, but, you know. Here we go! Yeah. I don't know. I really haven't been keeping up with making good commentary here. I don't really know what to say, because it's just like... just doing the things I'm doing. Yeah. I guess I can switch these things up here. I 100% am not gonna go for all the 100 coin stars, because...
Huh, I'm not doing a 100% run of this.
I will do a run through now. Do as much of a run through as I really want to, and that's about all the more I'm gonna promise. I do not want to do a full run through of this, and I honestly had a lot of problems defeating Bowser for the first time anyway. Hey, give me. Here we go. Now you have 3 power stars. You can open any door with a 3 star on it. Yes, that is true. That is a fact. I think I gotta talk to this guy. Cannons. Yep. Come on, cap it in your hand. Blah, 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 blah. There we go. Okay, let's see. I guess I want to go like up there. Right there, I think. Nope, that was definitely wrong. Okay, I can't get up to some places in this cannon over here. But it's easier from the cannon up here. Do I even guess I will just go up to this one? Good old. Okay. Hmm. Not sure if this will be enough. Probably not. Yeah, that's overshot, actually. Nope. Oh, ah, come on. Yep. And like up there. And boom. Oh, this is not the right island. There we go. Right there. Like right. Yoink. Okay, and where is that star? Hey. Already got 4 stars. Not doing bad, but definitely gets a lot harder later on. That's why I'm doing all the stars in this place before I really move on. And for the red coin. Or I think there's one other, but I do not remember it, so. Yeah. Okay. One. I think there's like one over here. Okay, no, it's in the other one. Okay, I'm just gonna hit the star with it. Right there. Yeah. And right here. Oof. Not sure if there's one. Nope. I don't know what this gives, but I'm just gonna see what it does. Oh, is this the other star? Yeah, I guess I can go for it. Actually, I only need one more. Yep. I think I might actually go for the other red. Where would the other red be? I do not actually remember. I don't think I actually want to go into this. I'm gonna shoot myself right here against the ball. Yep. Okay. This one? No, that's just a one-up. Got a one, man. Okay. Oh, there it is. This one. There. Safer out. Camera? No. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Wait. Oh, I need an 8. I am amazing at memory. Just the best. No one ever was. I don't really trust the person over there, so go up here. Okay. Okay, okay. And right. Right. Can't, like, quite get it aimed correctly. Okay, I think that's all the close... No, I had a close... It is extreme... This is annoying. This was much better. It would be much better if it were on a controller. Okay, let's see if I can get it from this side instead of having to angle it from over there. Hey, got the coin. All I needed. Nothing there. I have no idea where this last one is. Over here, over there, anywhere. No idea where I'm supposed to go with this. Ooh. Yeah. If you can't already tell, the camera's pretty dizzy. Guess that's over. Want one of these? I want that one at the very least. What the last starts.
Here we go!
Guess I'll get a hint for it. But I'm gonna stop the recording right here and we will be back. Hello everybody, and I'm back. Okay. So we just completed that. And on the next one, which I believe is the final star in this area.
Let's go!
Let's go! Break. Break. Hey. I completely forgot that's a thing you can do. I never used it. Hang on. Just work already. It's literally like, because he has to go that massive turnaround. Okay, that box is indestructible. I don't mean. Mm-hmm.
fine.
I forgot to check up with the Mario Wings. Oh, okay, so I need... Oops. Sorry about that. I need to... I cannot do this one until I have the wings. So I guess we're moving on to the next one. Just this one. The star pair, we're here to open the door. Reacting to the star power. Totally didn't just open it. Okay. Yeah, I know all that. Okay. Ow. Is that? Come on, so slow. I'm just the best at this game, as you can obviously tell. Mamma mia. The superior skills are just brimming out of me. Hey. Actually, why am I going this way? Isn't there a way to cheat this? Come on, stop taking forever. Moving very slowly. Gonna step on. How dare you? Gonna crawl along here. Okay, there we go. Clean. And that's how you get the 100 coin challenge. I'm not going for that. Good. Oop. Fell off. Thanks to Mario's superior walking formation.
Your castles, save your rods, and you still walk alone. Whoever say thank you? No, well, you're not gonna wait there for your name. I think I'll just crush you for fun. You have a problem with that? Just try to pop me whip. Aw.
I think I will.
Wham. Oh, of course, no man. I'm just a stepping stone after all. I won't grovel. I mean, grovel. Here, you win. Take this with you.
Again, they blow up. It's like, oh, here, take this. And then dies. It's like, why'd you explode? Like, okay. Just randomly explodes. No one questioned it. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna leave the first episode of this here. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments. And, as always, hope you enjoyed. God bless you all.